What was your emotions and your reaction when you heard the news?
Yeah, it's been a weird day today. The energy, obviously, for different reasons, but news about with the guys, that was your first concern is obviously how they feel and everything is under control. And yeah, it's a scare always when you hear something like that.
How do you think now this concerns you as far as the future?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting.
One of us might have gotten hurt on this point. There you see it.
Still there.
So hard, that's a heavy collision.
Lundqvist doesn't want the goal. It's a well set.
All time in penalty shots. Slater and Kane were unsuccessful back to back. Here comes Little shorthanded. Lundqvist way out in left, trying to put on the brakes and lost his footing.
Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass flagged down by Green, played into traffic though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clever gave it across. It's held in a shot and saved. Green has
your reaction when you heard the news?
Which one?